The fourth candle of the Advent season is the angel's candle, which symbolizes peace. Ralph?
Oh, right. Ooh. Ah. Whoa. Ooh, it's pretty. Ooh, oops.
On the night Jesus was born, angels, messengers sent from God, appeared to some shepherds watching over their sheep. They had a message singing, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace to men on whom his favor rests."
Ah, oh yeah, looks like a party.
The shepherds were not the only ones who experienced an angelic encounter in the story of Jesus' birth. Mary was one day working in her home when an angel appeared to her as well. Joseph was also visited by an angel who told him not to be afraid to take Mary as his wife. And Zachariah and Elizabeth, a cousin of Mary, were also visited by an angel who were told of the birth of John the Baptist, who would prepare for the way for Jesus. People, please! I am trying to tell everyone of the Advent candle. It's the candle of peace! This is not very peaceful! There, that's better. As Zachariah said to his newborn son John, "And you, my child, will be called a prophet of the Most High, for you will go on before the Lord to prepare the way for him, to give his people the knowledge of his salvation through the forgiveness of their sins, because of the tender mercy of our God, by which the rising sun will come to us from heaven, to shine on those living in darkness and in the shadow of death, to guide our feet into the path of peace." Jesus' birth was the light of peace that pierced the darkness. We continue to hope for the return of the light of the world so that peace can shine everywhere. Today we are called to seek for peace through the light, who is Jesus. As Jesus said in John 8:12, "I am the light of the world. Whoever follows me will never walk in darkness, but will have the light of life."
That was really good.
Thanks. Now it's Christmas. Mm-hmm. Let's party.
Yeah.